Here it is, best one I got. Now, we open up. We did the. Here, I'll do a sword by you.
Oh my god.
I mean. Hey y'all, guess what? Look at that. Guys, it's got the bag one. Woo! Oh, and this whole look at that construction. Oh, that's what the way I did in the Hogwarts. 8x2s, oh yes. This is gonna be reminiscent of the Hogwarts building. Can you hear me? Well, I'll bring my family closer. Reminiscent of the Hogwarts. Spaceship. Okay, so. Oh, this bag's cool. I wanna get this box here. That is bag 7 and bag 12, yeah. Bag 12. Bag 13. Bag 10. Here, let's just win them all for you. Oh, look at all the Hogwarts parts. Okay, so 7, so we've got to have 7 together, there we go, 7, so there's 12 and 13, 10, okay, so which part is that one? Oh, 7 is the base, the guy just picking the base, the bow, drop the bow, drop the bow, 9, yeah, I'll put that next to 10, got another 10, there's an ordinary 10, and there's, oh no, what's the meaning of that? And, oh, there's an ordinary 13, and there's a little, another 13. Each bag is consecutive one, that is... Okay, I'm going to restart, and we're going to do this box here.